Together with the trend towards electrification, systems and architectures are becoming more complex. On top of this, industrial OEMs and their suppliers have to evaluate more and more variants at ever-increasing speed. This is perhaps most apparent in the automotive industry, with the transition towards new hybrid and electric vehicle architectures. At the same time, multiple, often contradictory attributes such as fuel consumption, performance, comfort or emissions need continuous and careful balancing. Historically, system simulation was the exceptional tool, used by only a handful of simulation experts. But today, in the context of large system simulation deployment, new categories of user have popped up. System architects need a tool to structure their system simulation frameworks before sharing them with others. And in order for their models to be useful across company divisions to other teams as well, this tool needs to allow for fast and accessible balancing of mechatronic systems performances. To effectively answer this need, Siemens now offers Simcenter System Analyst, a collaborative, high-level vertical platform to drive system simulation models. Not only does System Analyst allow for quick and easy model management, it also helps to maximize model reuse across departments. Thanks to its tool-agnostic approach, Simcenter System Analyst can be integrated into your tool chain seamlessly. Simcenter System Analyst is the Siemens answer to cope with the vast amounts of data and models inherently associated with the creation of performance and production digital twins across industries. For more information, visit our website.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.